Colon parentheses. Smiling for you, baby. At symbol four dashes. Roses for the lady. Left arrow number three. My heart is yours alone. I'm a text pimp, mama. Spitting game from my phone. We never speak face to face, but my words do the macking, and you're falling for my words. Vowels got you climaxing. Compliments corrupt your common sense. Nose wide open. Giving me your heart when you and I have barely spoken. Giving me your all when all I've done is send a text. Now we're having sex? This is easy. What's next, Al? Write another message. Right-click copy. Send it to three girls and can't nobody stop me. I'm a text pen player. BlackBerry boss. Game on Apple. iMac to these broads. A text in the morning, two texts at night, three texts in between, got them hooked for life. I'm amazed. A text can really penetrate the heart's surface. Girls giving lip service because some fool had good service. 4G SIM cards, taking girls' V cards, five bars in FaceTime. Why these girls are porn stars? It's a shame. The need for love is at an all-time high, and words on a bright screen are what we use to satisfy every want, everything, every need, every urge. We give our hearts to a text, but don't trust in God's word. How does that make sense? Yo, I really can't believe it. LOLs and smiley face are more dependable than Jesus. Semicolon and parentheses are stronger than the cross. And a $20 text plan over Christ who paid the cost. Only his word saves. Syllables bring change. Silly dudes, silly girls only fall for silly games. So refrain from text pimps. Don't make him or her your idol. The next text you fall for should be the message in the Bible. Thank you guys so much.